Hey, we have a build here for a tank that's 48, 30 wide and 19 high, using Pukana Tonga Shelf and Tonga Branch. We'll start with the left side here. There is four pieces of Pukani with tons of caves. You can see here there's one cave that goes in and then a channel that goes from one end to the back end of the tank. Another piece of Pukani here that's got a wedged Tonga Shelf between this Pukani and then at the edge there. And another shelf here that's got a leg sitting on and it's just kind of wedged towards the pieces, the Pukani back there. And further out towards the right side, we're using one piece of Tonga branch that's got three shelves sitting on it or part of it. There's one on the top, one middle section of the tank here, and one lower here that's got about 4 inches, 3 inches actually of gap, and it's, you can see here, it's off of two legs, one on the far end here and one little piece of Pukani that's holding it at this far end right there. Lots of room for crows, lots of room for fish to swim through and hiding spots, lots of caves, some swim throughs, lots of room. Even at the very bottom here you got lots of gap for everything to swim through. And then these two pieces, they could be switched over, they could be brought, as this one will sit over top of this one actually here closer. You could see this one sits higher than this one, so could that whole section be brought in closer if need be. And the entire tank, we're using 44, I believe you just measured the 44 from for the length of it. And then the depth of this entire design is about 18 17 16 17 18 inches, and the tallest section is at 14 inches high, which is, I believe, they're both pretty much the same height, this side or that side here. So let's take it apart quickly. So this Pukani here is just simply sitting on the top, you can see, with lots of holes. And then let's move the shelf, the front door here, as you can see, to slide. So I just kind of placed it back to sit on the other ones back there. This one here, it's sitting on this rock here and then kind of grabbed onto here. So a little bit of Fiji cute would hold it nice and tight here. And last two pieces. We'll go over to the right side here. The shelf on the top is just sitting on the top between the three points. One here, one here, one here, the 3 points, so it's actually holding that shelf. Then you go to the middle section shelf, so it's actually this one here, just simply placed in, and you can see in the corner he is wedged in. So a little bit of Fiji crete here, a little bit here, maybe on the bottom, so it's actually, it could be brought higher or lower if need be. And this one here, you simply slide it right off the base, so it's just kind of brought it back towards the 2 points here, and here it could be brought back to 1 point this way, or maybe brought out that way, depending. You could do a little bit of changes on the design itself. And the last piece is one piece of Tonga shelf, or sorry, Tonga branch.